The Russians claim that those troops are only technical personnel, a lot of them there for maintenance for some of the weapons systems that the Maduro government has acquired from the Russian Federation. Some of them apparently also trainers to train Venezuelan personnel how to use those weapon systems. The Russians are saying that the forces that they have on the ground will absolutely not get involved in the situation that is unfolding in Venezuela right now. We do know that the Russian government was briefed at the highest levels. The spokesman for the Kremlin, Dmitry Peskov, coming out on Tuesday and saying that Vladimir Putin had been briefed in a National Security Council meeting here in Russia, and that the whole complex of what's going on in Venezuela took up a large proportion of that time.